Dance Showdown is about finding the best dancer out of our 8 YouTube stars. Your votes combined with our judges' scores will determine who's going home and who's going on to the next round.
Previously on Dance Showdown.
The overall theme is going to be cities. Okay. I think we should just do all-American, collegiate.
Ooh. Your next challenge is to incorporate 2 of Michael Jackson's signature moves.
There's a lot of swag that I have to have in it, totally not my thing, but hopefully I can get it down.
All right, so hot feet to start. Da 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 da. 1, 2, rise to the top, bop, bop, step. Rise to the top, bop, bop, yeah. Boom, da, da, put your hands in the air. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 6 and 7, and da, da, do. 2 and 3 and 4 and 5, 6, 7, bounce. Here we go, 1 and 2 and 3, a little bit lower. So right now you're up here.
Low.
I wanna go, boom.
Okay, the whole time I'm thinking about cheer moves and they're so tight and like, I just know that's not exactly what they want to see.
Hit 5, 6, 7, and 8, go 1, 2, take it back, go 5, 6,
I hope you
7.
Got that last challenge down because
on
this
it.
One is on for it. You, the YouTuber. Your final challenge for season 3 is you must choreograph 2 counts of 8 for you and your partner. Oh, and YouTuber, you get no help. You do this one by yourself. Good luck.
Right. Have you done choreography before?
I help coach a high school cheer team, but again, they're completely different, so.
But that's okay. We want it. We want to be true to you.
Okay, so where do we end?
All right, so it doesn't matter. You just start teaching me something. We'll add it in. Yeah? I'm ready. The brain is working.
I'm such a perfectionist, so when it comes to having the right moves, I don't want to do something that I don't like. I want to make sure every single move that I come up with, I love.
You're onto something. You're onto something.
I don't like it.
Commit to
that. I want to love it. To come up with something, it's really hard because it'll take me 10 times longer than anyone else because I want to make sure that they're perfect. 4, 5. I don't like the snap. This is a lot of work.
1 and 3.
I don't like that.
Talk to me, what's going through your brain?
Nothing.
Boom, boom, boom. And then shake the head on 3.
Okay.
Doom, doom, doom. I can't think of anything else. I'm a little bit scared about this challenge, but I feel like if she just trusts herself, that she can do it, for sure.
I don't like this challenge! Today's challenge is the hardest one yet. I have no idea how I'm gonna do it, but hopefully it will come together.
Okay, I'm feeling like there's a lot of stress going on. We might need a handshake in here. Are you ready?
Okay.
This needs to be a handshake for the 2 8 counts that you're gonna kill. Cool? Let's do it. Boom, get it right.
Bam.
Foundation.
Bam.
Powder. Boom. Let's go. Pop. Squeep.
Be sure to vote for me, Team Macbby11. I want to show you guys you can push yourself to do things that you don't really feel comfortable doing, like me right now. Hopefully I don't make a fool out of myself. But yeah, Team Macbby11.
What's up, guys? David Moore here, and you're watching Dance Showdown.
Be sure to follow DanceOn on YouTube, Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter.
Like, favorite, and share with all your friends. What's up, guys? 2013 Stair Champion David Moore here.
Hey guys, it's Alicia.
You should take a break and go stare at your computer screen and vote for us as many times as you can. Wham!